Good morning, everybody. This is Stillwell Avenue, Coney Island. That's the last stop of the queue. Leave at end. Going to Manhattan. Today is Thursday, January 6th. So that's the last stop on the Stillwell Avenue, his last stop at the train station. So right now waiting, subway will be going to Manhattan. So you want to come to Coney Island? You'll take DFNQ. That's the last stop. That train is F train going now. So I'm on the Q train. We'll be going to Manhattan. Here we go. Another Q is coming. So this Q is coming. We're waiting the red signal. So we'll be that one will be a full stop, and then after that we'll be going to Manhattan. We'll be going stop by the Brighton Park. No, not Brighton Park, Brighton Beach. Brighton Peak. Brighton Beach Ocean Parkway. We'll be stopping there. I'm not going to Manhattan, but I'm just staying in Manhattan bound. That's all. Alright. Not going yet, but we're waiting. Got one open, that's the last stop, so everybody get off. Let's see how many minutes we're going. Usually what shows up here, but we don't see today. Conductors will be coming. Oh god. See here, that's conductor turn. Now we gotta go. Alright. Here we go. We see the videos from the top of the subway. What was here? Coney Island. Here we go. We see a lunar park. Coney Island. Wonder Wheel. Summer will be a lot of fun in here in Coney Island, but at this moment, at this time, it's not things going on here. Yeah? We'll be closed. Lunar Bear Cyclone. Aquariums next to here we go on the West 8th Street. Stop here. got off on the Brighton beach. Season of West 8, you want to go to aquariums, you didn't take a subway from here. Then we'll be going to aquarium. See all different species in there. But you need to buy tickets before you come in. And clear, close the door. Bing bang. Be on time. You're late, will be door closed. And see the bad views from here. That's a swimming pool. In the winter, no swimming pool. Ocean Parkway. Most population is the Russians in here. Poland, Russians, but the more population is the Russians here. Ocean Parkway, Brighton Beach also. Apartment complex. Silbury's Avenue. Last time I had an accident in there. Ocean Parkway. One more. Be open. This way. Next stop. We got off. Next stop. It's supposed to be the last stop here. That's on Coney Island Avenue. This is Brighton Beach Avenue. B and two trains, but it's B has been suspended today. So the two is running. City Bank 7-Eleven. So today is in the morning, it's not too busy, but at afternoon will be more busy because a lot of people are shopping. Yeah, that is speak Russian. Starbucks here. Next bazaar. Dunkin' Donut. Popeyes. Next one. Oh, I will love this restaurant here. Next to Dunkin' Donut. Because of the subway. I love King Mix Maggots. That's what I say in Brooklyn, New York. fried chicken. Palace fried chickens. Chicken vegetable soups. It's on Brighton Beach. Most video films. See a lot of books here. The Russian language. Toys for the kids. Everybody waiting for the bus. Bank. Want to go to the beach? Go straight there on the beach. Brighton Squash Food Market. $0.99 store. We got a grocery store, hot food, salads, batteries. Play a lot of incite. Fresh veggie. Roots. Hickory, we got hickory here. Special. Specialties. Gourmet specialty. Label. It's working. CEO and everybody. $1. Cucumber, $1. Mango, baby crepe, blueberries, sweets, yellow, fresh lemon. First number one, V1s. That's look old at first. That's still working on the V1. Working long bursts. The new bursts look brand new because they're new. That's why. Coffees. Since 1871? Wow, that's a long time. It's amazing. 1871. Got a coffee bakeries here. Hot dogs, fresh to order. That look fresh. That's what you can see. And the Brighton Beach. Ocean Parkway. Long from there. And then next one is going to Coney Island. There's a lot of grocery store, supermarket, 99 cent store, deli store. Got all this. Look at that chocolate. Ornaments. Decorations for Christmas. Blue. Must look cool. Look yummy in there. Nail salon, nail spa upstairs. And here's supermarket. Oh, Alright, we got Ocean Parkway. Ocean Parkway. Got the Jew train. Jew line. I do deliveries. Get from the truck. Open. Let's go. Deliveries. Fresh fruits, veggies. Dropping into supermarket. That's how we do it. This here's Ocean Parkway. Keep going straight to Coney Island. And we want to go to the beach. We could go to the beach too. Right there, it's not too far, the beach. This here's Ocean Parkway. A lot of apartment complex. Here we go. Let's go on the terminal. Car's coming. Whoa. Slow down. I'm coming. Wow. They're close this here. Oh, they move out there because they're blocking the sidewalk. Usually they put it outside, but now they move it here. Too much block on the sideway, that's why. And they put it inside too. This is really big in here and famous. When you tie in Ocean Parkway, Brighton Beach, what we show you here, this store. Big
bastards.
Persimmon, 99 cents a pound, persimmon. We got a lot in Florida, persimmon. Lettuce, $1.29. Cauliflower, $1 each. Not bad. Honeydew, $1. Well, $1. Carrots, 49 cents a pound. How about tomato? 49 cents a pound. That's 49 cents a pound. Wind. Alright, that's it. We're going subways. Right here, Ocean Parkway. Going back to Coney Island. We're going up to the subway. Bye bye, Brighton Beach. Oh, they put a solar here. Supposed to be snowing. It went from people slip and fly and fall down. A trip. Wow, my soul in here already. Not even snow yet. Gotcha.
Thank you.
people start acting. Brighton Beach stations.
Service goes downstairs for a free shuttle ticket stop for 49 to Bay 50.